Using a weapon for self-defense is rooted in the teaching of Christ.
They got together and swore a pact to the devil.
Woke up this morning with a vision in my hand. The mark of the beast rising from the dead. It's a world gone crazy, out of control. There's a battle going on for your very soul.
They said, we will serve you. The devil said, okay, it's a deal.
Better head for the hills before it's too late. Get ahead of the curve, make your great escape.
Now everything's going according to plan. This is the vision of a solitary man.
There may be a time when you won't have to defend yourself with lethal force. So if you have a sword, my recommendation is Jesus Christ said this.
It's a brand new world. Didn't you know? It's Google and Facebook running the show. Big business is king in this global charade. It's NBC's, Macy's, Thanksgiving Day Parade.
It's all marching your way.
Show yourself.
Welcome to the 83rd Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
We're all part of an elaborate hoax with puppet masters, devices, and jokes.
Gotta keep them laughing. Better keep them off guard. Create a diversion when things get too hard.
This is Logan with Fast Report Wednesday, and the verdict? More good news.
People are smiling, they're in on the joke.
Apple and Nike, and Walmart and Coke.
Pick it all in, get it while you can. This is the mantra of the solitary man.
Okay, everyone, places. This is the final scene, so let's make this one count.
The punchline's over, reality sets in. That's when the real show's about to begin.
Don't forget to sharpen the blade of your knife. Now fasten your seatbelts for the ride of your life.
And action.
From my cold, dead hands.
You are Satan's pawn. The only way to save your fucking soul. Kill yourself.
It's all so funny. Brings tears to my eyes. I'll tell you a secret. Now here's a surprise. The joke's on us. There's a master plan. We're staring at the future of the solitary.